Thank you so much. Please take a seat. And just face with us. Thank you, everyone. Please take a seat. Welcome, everyone. We have come together today to witness the promises in marriage between Matthew Nguyen Trung Thuy and Thi Hung Phac Nguyen. This commitment is between two people who love each other and wish to share each other's lives, who will grow and change in years to come, welcoming each other's growth with mutual love and respect. My name is Kevin Phan, and I have the privilege and the authority by law to officiate your marriage here today, and I'd also like to wish you much happiness in your future lives together.
Thank you.
So do you, Matthew, and do you, Mary, declare before me and before your witnesses here present that you have come here voluntarily without reservation and that you are free by law to be married to each other?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
Before you are joined in marriage in my presence and in the presence of these witnesses, I am to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship into which you are now about to enter. Marriage, according to the law in Australia, is the union of two people to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered into for life. We'll now move on to the vows. If you please turn to each other and hold hands. Matthew, please repeat after me. I call upon The people here present. To witness that I, Matthew. Take you, Mary.
To be my lawful.
Wedded wife. I promise to love you.
To care for you.
And to respect you.
For all of my life.
I call upon. The people here present. To witness that I, Mary. Take you, Matthew. To be my lawful. Wedded husband.
I promise to love you.
To care for you. And to respect you.
And to respect you.
For all of my life. Matthew and Mary have chosen to exchange rings as an outward symbol of their commitment to each other. The band of the wedding ring represents everlasting love, the ring a never-ending circle with no beginning and no end. So Matthew, can you please place the ring for the rest of it? Everyone, Matthew and Mary have declared before all of us that they now wish to live and love together in marriage. Let us hope this day will form a milestone in your lives, one that you look back upon with much joy and happiness, and therefore gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations, you may now kiss.
Together.
for me. So happy together. So happy together. And how is the weather? So happy together. We're happy together. So happy together. Happy together. So happy together. So happy together.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world.
Oh, thank you very much for coming here today, spending your time here to support Matthew and Mary in their wedding. And we really appreciate your presence here. We're proud of a lot of people here. And it's a cozy, small wedding. But I can assure you that is the most recent one that you can attend. It's the most recent one. No, so that I can assure you that. But I have been very nervous about the weather. And luckily we have a few 5 minutes of sunshine, even more today. So now I can relax a little bit, and we can enjoy the water and going out there. And if it rains, doesn't matter. Rains actually bring some luck, so if it rains, Melbourne is quite normal, so quite easy. So, xin lỗi, sorry, I speak Vietnamese now. I'm your really multicultural, bilingual MC today. And if you later on, if you give a speech, I can translate. I speak Vietnamese now. Cảm ơn tất cả quý vị là từ xa tới đây, từ có nhiều người từ Việt Nam rồi từ Sydney Interstate tới đây, là chúng tôi rất là hân hạnh và cảm ơn nghĩa là đã tới để dự cho Matthew và Mary có những cái giây phút nghĩa là long trọng, và chúng tôi rất là cảm động. Và xin bây giờ xin quý vị cho tôi một tràng pháo tay cho cô dâu và chú rể nha. Please clap your hand for the bride and groom just for start. Okay, so as I mentioned, this is multicultural. So that's Matthew and Mary were wearing the traditional dress, and also the little. I got to welcome that little one there too, and he's still at the center of the universe, our grandchild. Okay, so. So as I said before, the most difficulty in multicultural is intergenerational. They speak different language, and sometimes you got to know all of it. So I hope you understand. And some of you see uncle and auntie. That's an older generation, and some just a name. That's a young generation. So ở đây là chúng tôi nghĩa là đa văn hóa là từ trên xuống dưới nha, từ nghĩa là đa văn hóa là từ nghĩa là những người 60-70 tuổi tới người 20-30 tuổi, thành ra rất là cả một cái thế hệ, nhiều cái thế hệ khác nhau. Thành ra okay, now for start, we just like to introduce our families. If you don't know, okay, Matthew, can you stand up? Matthew Nguyễn Trường Thủy. Mary, can you stand up? Okay, bride and groom, oh, you look beautiful in your Vietnamese costume. Áo dài, áo dài, yes, it's great. The next one is the bride's father. Please stand up, Mr. Lan. He came from Vietnam. Ông Lan Nguyễn ở bên Việt Nam sang đây. Rất là cảm ơn là anh đã đi rất là xa từ Việt Nam sang đây để mà kêu là mang nghĩa là con của mình gả cho Matthew. Rất là cảm ơn. Mary là một người rất là hay, rất là giỏi, rất là thông thạo. Và cái người kế tiếp là tôi là Lucky, là ba của Matthew. I'm Matthew's father and Matthew's mother, my wife Catherine here. Yeah, okay. So Fiona is my daughter, Matthew's sister, and her husband Peter, and a little boy Samuel. On this side we have Tui and Đào, with her, Mary's sisters. Đây là chị của Mary. Mary là con út. Anh có hai bà chị sang đây để ủng hộ. Very, very nice. Now, okay, now this is a family. And also anh Tịnh với chị Lan là Adelaide. Tới đây anh Tịnh là anh ruột của Nương. Mr. Tịnh is Catherine's brother, and his wife, and Peter here. Peter and Kelsey, Peter are cousin of Matthew. Okay, through Mr. Tịnh and Lan. Okay, nice for you to come here. And anymore. Okay, now we are going to friends. First of all, we'd like to appreciate Dr. Greenberg. Dr. Greenberg is a mentor of Matthew for many years. We still remember that when Matthew graduated, and after so many years, he's still there, and Mrs. Greenberg to come to us, and really, really nice. Yes, Dr. Yvonne Greenberg, they are in the medical circle background, and thanks for you to come. And where's my, I introduce my friend. Okay, you have a turn later. I have my friend Dr. Khoa here, who's been GP for a long time. And Tina, my sister, adopted sister. And where's Đoàn, đâu rồi? Đoàn here, my Đoàn and Kim. Đoàn Kim, can you raise your hands? Can you raise your hands? Yeah, Đoàn and Kim, my buddies for 50 years. We came to Australia together. And then it's good that they can come here, and thank you for coming all the way from Sydney, to Sydney, and very nice. Emma, I can pass on to you. You can introduce a lot. You come up over here.
Hello, everyone. I just want to say hello and thank you, everyone. Just over here, we got Patrick. This is Matthew, our friend from high school. Okay, Patrick has been knowing Matthew for a long time. And his parents, Robert and also Jenny, they come from Gasselman, a long way. So we thank you, you know, all this that, you know, guests tonight for Adelaide, like my brother, also Sydney, and Dao from Sydney as well, and also An Lung from Vietnam, and also Tui from Vietnam. Thank you so much for coming a long way over here tonight, today. We also thank you, Sydney Cider, Uncle Don and Bit, and also old friends, you know, Lynn and Ben. They are actually parents of Sơn Quầy, is a primary school friend of Matthew. But Sơn cannot make it today, so really sorry, but nice to have you here, Lynn and Ben. Yeah, and I think that some of the family that Kim and Nga from Melbourne, so don't have long way to go. And also on Mary's side, we have a few cousins and also a few friends as well. Here, friends from Mary over here. Thank you so much for coming here today. And also, I got my friend from work, Vesna. She is a psychologist, and also her parents. That's so lovely that you come here today. Yeah, and also we got Mary, you know, landlord. Dr. Choi and Auntie Choi, they come here today. So close for you to come here today. Yes, all right. And hopefully I haven't forgotten anyone. Yes, and also that friend, cousin, yeah. I probably haven't met them, but anyway, thanks for coming here today. Wan and Hien, welcome. Yeah, all right. So, and also, Peter, yeah, Raw already introduced, yeah, all right, yeah, all right. So hopefully you enjoy it today and have fun, you know, whatever you want to eat, and really they will be serving, yeah. Thank you, yeah.
Yeah, thank you, dear. Yeah, please start eating and drinking and enjoying yourself. And later on, we will have a speech part where, you know, people are free to come in and say a few things in English or Vietnamese. I will translate it back, so don't worry about that. Một hồi tôi sẽ... quý vị sẽ lên nói chuyện một chút xíu bằng tiếng Việt hay tiếng Anh, tôi sẽ dịch lại.
Thank you, John. It's a great pleasure for Van and I to be here today to celebrate your wedding, Mary and Matthew. We're very, very honored, to be here. This is in our lifetimes. This is only the second, today was the second time in 56 years that we've been to the registry office. We married there almost 56 years ago. It was in a different place, and it's much nicer than it's a much nicer place than it was now. It used to be in a little administrative office in Queen Street. And not in a beautiful building like, you know, that you are in. So I've had the pleasure of knowing Matthew for over 20 years, I think. I first met him when he was a medical student, and it's been a great privilege for me to follow him as a student, and then as a young graduate, and as when he was working out the kind of career that he wanted to do. So we've loved knowing you, and we've really enjoyed getting to know Mary in recent months, and we wish you every happiness.
Thank you, Dr. Greenberg. Hôm nay ông nói ông chúc mừng cho cô dâu chú rể Matthew, nên là có một đám cưới vui vẻ và một cuộc đời hạnh phúc. Và ông nói là ông đã thấy Matthew từ xưa nay, ông đã biết Matthew 20 năm này. 20 năm rồi mà ông đã, từ hồi Matthew nó học y khoa, rồi tới lúc Matthew ra trường rồi này kia, từ từ lớn lớn lên. Và ông rất là hân hạnh mà rất là sung sướng khi thấy Matthew, nghĩa là đã có một người vợ mới, một người gì đó bạn đường, thành ra ông rất là cảm động và rất là happy. Đây là ông thầy của Matthew, nghĩa là trong 20 năm này. Cảm ơn. The bride's father would say a few words.
Lần đầu tiên tôi muốn nói là xin chân thành cảm ơn tất cả quý vị. Quý vị đã bỏ chút thời gian quý báu của quý vị đến đây dự buổi hôn lễ của Matthew and Mary. Điều đó là tôi làm bố mẹ rất là cảm kích. Một lần nữa cũng xin chúc sức khỏe cũng như là cảm ơn tất cả quý vị.
He said as a father of the bride, he came all the way from Vietnam to here to see Matthew and Mary getting married, and he's so emotionally happy. And he also thank you for everyone to come here today to share with him the joy of the occasion. Okay, thank you. Tui is Mary's elder sister. Dr. Tui. She has, yeah, Dr. Tui. She's in medical profession in Vietnam, and mainly in radiologist. And she. She's very, very, very good in this. I talked to her, and she's using the machines very well.
Yeah, thank you for introduce. First of all, I would like to thank you for everyone to be here and share my memory with Matthew and Mary. And thank you for everything. And I wish health. For everyone, and thank you again.
Can you say in Vietnamese?
Yeah, con xin nói tiếng Việt. Con cảm ơn tất cả mọi người đã tới đây tham dự buổi tiệc của Mary and Matthew. Chúc mọi người nhiều sức khỏe. Cảm ơn.
Good afternoon, everybody. Excuse me for my sore throat today. First of all, we would like to say thank you to all of you to come here from different states in Australia and very far away from Melbourne to come on the way here to celebrate the wedding of Matthew and Mary, and we are so happy that the weather is quite nice today. Thank you so much. Hope you are on well and happy in your life. And we also have a small gift for all of you later on. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Thank you.
Hello, Dao is Mary's sister. She's living in Sydney at the moment. Thank you. Patrick, you want to say something? Okay. Yeah, another one. Yeah, Patrick is a long-time buddy of Matthew for probably about 20 years, is it? Something like that.
Somewhere around there.
Something like that. So, let's just say a few words. You are playing cricket too?
Yes. I dragged Matthew along to play cricket with me for a few seasons. I think he was probably better at it than I was, to be fair. So Matthew and I went to high school together for 6 years. It seems like a long time ago now. We haven't really been able to keep in touch as often as either of us would have liked, but I've always known that whenever we did manage to catch up, things were as they always were. We could pick up our friendship wherever we'd left it the last time. And I've always appreciated that. I wish you and Mary every success and every happiness for the future. Thank you.
Ông đây là anh bạn của Matthew cũng cỡ 20 năm nay rồi, từ hồi học trung học. Mà anh nói là Matthew với anh thường thường lâu lâu mới gặp nhau một lần, nhưng mà mỗi lần gặp nhau thì rất là thích thú, tại vì nghĩa là cái tình bạn nó trở lại, nghĩa là tức khắc, không có vấn đề gì hết. Thành ra tình bạn luôn luôn có, không bao giờ thay đổi hết, từ 20 năm nay rồi, từ hồi high school tới giờ. Thành ra, thank you very much, Patrick. And Peter, you want to say something? Okay.
Matthew, my dear cousin, we're only born a few months apart. We haven't seen each other, I guess, recently. But you're my best cousin. I really appreciate everything. And I wish you and Mary all the best. And I thank everyone from interstate overseas to come here to celebrate their joyous occasion. Thank you, everybody.
Can you say that I'm late too?
No. No.
No.
That's the one thing I can't do.
I'm testing. That's okay. He could not talk in Vietnamese, so it's okay. So Peter, cái này là Peter là anh em họ với Matthew, cô cậu với Matthew thì cũng ở Adelaide, lên đây là mấy chục năm nay rồi, vẫn biết nhau rất là nhiều, thành ra Peter cũng muốn là chúc cho Matthew và Mary một cuộc sống marriage tốt đẹp và tất cả mọi cái là may mắn. Thành ra thì tôi cũng nhân dịp sẽ chúc lại Peter với Kelsey ngồi kế bên có thể như vậy. It's good to have the young generation come and give a speech, which is really make me happy because the bamboo shoots are growing up. And tre già măng mọc, and cảm ơn tất cả. Mà tôi cũng đang nghĩ cái thì cho cái thằng nhỏ xíu nó đứng lên nó nói chuyện, mà nó mai mốt chắc cũng phải cho nó tập nói chuyện. I like to get the youngest generation, the two-year-old boy, to stand up and talk later. Okay, if that's the case, I take my last chance to say something. As a senior, I need to pass on some kind of life philosophy. What else can I do? I can't play sports anymore. So I got to have some kind of wisdom. I hope, Matthew, to the next generation will love. When we're talking about love, if you want to maintain your strong Mary listening to, if you want to maintain your love for a long time, marriage for a long time, well, your love must exceed the need for each other. right? You don't love a person because you need that person. Sometimes you don't need that person. You still maintain the love. Okay, so love must always exceed the need for the other person. So to nói là just my last lecture to you là khi mà mình nói chuyện về tình yêu đó, thì tình yêu nó phải là nhiều hơn là cái sự cần thiết cho cái người bạn đời của mình. Có nhiều lúc người bạn đời mình không cần, nhưng mình vẫn có cái tình yêu đó. Cái tình yêu luôn luôn nó phải nhiều hơn là cái sự cần thiết của cái người đó cho mình. So love must exceed the need of that person. Okay, thanks for that.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass.
The next item is cutting the cake. And we have here the two artists who are cutting the cake for us. So they will be performing. Okay, thank you. Okay, now please charge up your glass with something. I'm going to propose a toast. Ladies and gentlemen, please upstanding. I propose a toast to the bride and groom for their eternal happiness. To the bride and groom. Oh, beautiful. Congratulations. Thank you. Be happy. Now I'd like to ask Matthew and Mary, hopefully, to say something, okay?
So firstly, thank you for coming today. I feel very happy today. It's one of the happiest days of my life. And all of you are here because you are special.
Speak up.
Can you hear me? Yep. All of you are here today because you are special to me and Mary in some way. We did not want a very large wedding. We just wanted something small and close. So I just want to say thank you for making the time to come and celebrate our special day, and hope you have enjoyed it a lot. We very much appreciate your time here. Also to the staff of the venue who've hosted us, and the registry and the photographers today. We're very grateful for your support. Is there anything else you wanted to mention, Mary?
Have a lovely rest of the day, everyone. Thank you so much.
Okay. Right, thank you, Matthew. Đó, cảm ơn tất cả các quý vị đã tới nay bữa đây đã dành những cái thời giờ đặc biệt để cho Matthew và Mary đã đạt được một cái bước kỷ lục và cả những cái bước tiến trong những ngày tháng tới. Xin cảm ơn tất cả các quý vị.
come on.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be, when I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart, what lies ahead? Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera, what will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Que sera, sera, whatever will be, the future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera.